Are you gonna do it?
Do what?
It's an annoying cliche where someone explains what is going on for no apparent reason.
Oh. Mom, Dad, thanks for coming down to Nerd City for the premiere of our friend Adam's new movie.
You're welcome. Wait, why hasn't Mom not said nothing? We couldn't get no voice actors. So you could?
What?
There's a little black box here, yeah, somewhere in the ocean, holding all the truth about it. Yeah, yeah. Wow, a lot of people showed up.
Yeah, well, it is the biggest film premiere in all of Noob City.
There's, like, nowhere to park.
Park over there.
Where?
Over by that white car.
There are, like, 70 white cars here. Which one are you talking about?
He's probably talking about the one with the car park next to it.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, you guys made it!
We weren't gonna miss out this spring's film premiere.
Thanks. You must be their parents. No, we're the siblings.
What?
Just kidding. Okay.
Director, we need you backstage to do some stuff.
Oh, okay. You guys can go mess around. Film starts at 7. Okay, bye.
Well, let's go over to the arcade, please.
Did they change the Fanta design?
What's that?
Look at the can. It's different.
Huh?
Looks like the same can to me.
You're trolling, aren't you?
What?
Are you okay, Steve?
Okay, this isn't funny, Sam. The can is different.
Steve? It's exactly the same as it was before.
But their logo is sideways now. Now the top and bottom are... Ooh, a pinball machine.
Do you remember what time Adam said his movie started?
I'm not good at remembering things that I don't care about.
You're a retard.
I know. She said it starts at 7. Well, but it's 1:45, we should probably go now.
Here.
Johnny, don't do that.
Do what now?
Who's this guy?
This is my boss, Daniel.
Shh.
Thank you.
Wait. Really?
Hey. Hey. What's up? Nothing. Oh yeah. What? It's a birthday tomorrow, eh? Yeah. Hey, have you seen Jerry? Yeah. Oh, okay. I can take you to him. Alright. I'll walk. Are you smoking back there? I think so. Damn. Hey, man. What's up? Look at this rubbish.
Well, that's not cool. You should sue them. They shouldn't be allowed to do
that's
this.
That's not right. What's not right? No, cigar flew out of my mouth.
Hey, do you two want
to sleep over at my place tonight? Like, well, I guess you're
whoa!
Whoa.
What the heck's that happened?
Johnny, what's happening up there? Johnny?
I'm okay. I think we're hacked.
Hacked?
Yeah.
Can I have a look?
Sure. Oh no.
Definitely hacked, can confirm. Let's see what's wrong. Why are you running on Windows 8?
Oh, what's wrong with Windows 8?
Come on, we all know Windows 8.
Well, no, Windows 8 is pretty good. What do you know about Windows 8?
Well, I'm good with computers. I know Windows 8 sucks.
Well, so do I. I'm your boss.
Oh yeah, good point.
So, do you know exactly what you're doing?
Yep, but of course I know exactly what I'm doing. Just modifying a couple of things. That's not right. Okay, it should be fixed now. It should work now, I hope.
Hey, do you two want to come over to sleep over at my place tonight?
Yeah, sure.
Then we open up and slowly move further across the United States. That works. Would you like some tea? Yes, please. Thanks. What did I miss? I'm gonna start a business. Who's funding you? The Popo? How? We sued them. I say, sir. That's what we're using the money for. To start a potato chip company. One with less air. Okay. We're starting in Ohio tomorrow. Alright. I'm going to bed after this. Pink.
Why pimp? Oh, cop. Oh. Uh-oh. What? I forgot. Okay. Hang on. Did I forget? What's up? I have to be somewhere. Where's that? I don't remember. Well, it can't be too important to you. I'm ready. Okay. Let's go. Whee! What? Yeah, this is not working. Why do we have to start on a highway anyway? We'll have the best of luck there. What makes you say that? I don't know. Wait. What is she? She's just talking. Right, what's she doing now? What? She never agrees to carry stuff. This is new. Let's go. Over here looks like a good place to start. Yup, this place will do just fine. Yeah, that's good enough, I guess. I might move to Texas after this. Okay. This is great, we've got our own small village here. Yep, that chip company really paid off. What? You did not see that. Are you a wizard? Yes. I am a wizard. Wait, dude, wait for us. What are you doing? I'm here. Go away. Why? This is dangerous. Credit bar. Whoops. Sorry, new teleportation spell I made. I don't know how to use it properly yet. If y'all made it, then why don't y'all know how to use it? Because I threw out the menu. Why? Because I forgot to grab it when I stole this teleportation spell. Where are we? Russia. What is that? I'm not the last of my kind. I'm one of the first. That's a dark wizard. Oops. Oh no. Where's he going? America. We can't teleport after him, but we can do this. You sure you know how to drive this thing? Yes, of course I do. I'm a wizard. I know how to drive myself. Why we're back here? Evacuate everyone. So much for a perfect society. Whoops. Purple or green? That turned out great. I honestly don't get why you're so worked up. You did it. You saved America. Yeah, what's wrong with that? You cursed America. I didn't do it. I was too late. Well, it's okay. You don't know what he did yet. Can't have been that bad. Well, I've got a backup plan. You do? Yes, if something does happen in the future. Oh, okay, that's pretty good. Hey, do you think we'll ever get used to that sun, seeing as you can't fix it? Probably not. That was a great movie, right?
Yeah, I liked it.
My favorite part was the cameo by Simon Cowell.
Same.
I like.
What?
You weren't even watching.
How do you know?
I looked on your iPad while we were hacked.
Oh. Well, every Friday at 7 PM, I go on my iPad and watch Doctor Who.
Fair enough.
Was not expecting that.
Oh yeah, the new design.
I don't like it.
It's a new can design. They will have changed it about 5 minutes ago.